Okay, so we're here at Butterfly 73. I'm gonna do a quick updated version of how to take club photos.
Basically, there's a lot of ambient lighting. So I'm gonna be utilizing the settings 1/80, f3.2, and ISO 4000, because I'm trying to capture all the ambient light in this, so you'll see the shots. All right, first we'll do the DJ over there. Here, I want to kind of like capture Mike DeWitt, pretty much just like kind of doing his thing, not too like over the top with like trying to pose it, but just very candid. Okay. Waiting for him to go, and he's on deck now. Okay, let's go. So pretty much you want to just capture the stage out here. Trying to capture everyone with their hands up. So you want to wait for the drop. And you can see that a lot of people got their hands up. And you pretty much just wait for the drop. You got to time it with the lights as well. The lights are very important. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Okay, let's go. Through the crowd. This is really hard to do because it's packed, so I try and just raise my camera up high up. I try and just like pick out the right people for photos. Usually it's like beautiful girls or like this sort of club. They want to try and capture that glamour, so I just need to kind of like focus on that. Here we go on the left. You good? How are you going? Ah, good to see you. Take care. Okay, cool, yeah. See, these guys are beautiful girls, so. Okay. Make sure no one's behind me. Okay, ready, guys. Okay, it's too high. One more, guys, one more. Perfect. Thank you, guys.
That was so bougie with the lighting.
That's good, yeah. Is it okay? Okay. Ready, guys? 3, 2, 1. Awesome. One more, guys. One more. I'll do one more so they don't blink.
Yeah, perfect, guys.
This guy. God, yeah. Yeah, of course. Yeah.
One more.
Okay, cool. Do you want to kind of obey that one more kind of rule? Okay. There you go. Okay, ready, guys? Okay, 3. Gotta push people out of the way. 3, 2, 1. Perfect, guys. Thank you. Okay, time to slow, bro. Woo! 1 second. Okay, so usually, so now I've got like 2 people trying to approach me for photos, so I want to try and pick out like one that's like, I guess, already set up. Okay, here we go. Okay, look at here, guys. Hey, one more, guys. Your eyes closed. One more, guys. Your eyes are closed. Yeah, perfect, guys. Perfect. Thank you.
Can I see?
Of course.
Yes.
Okay, we're gonna catch the girls now. Let's get it. One more. Beautiful. Awesome. Thanks, guys. There you go. Ed, shoot Ed. This guy. Yeah. One more. because you have to raise the camera really high. Also, what I like to do is I like to capture the bartender's reaction. Okay, so here we have a hen's birthday party, so we're gonna film and take photos of that. Perfect. Right, naturally they want to like capture all this, so it's like a hen's birthday. Okay. Alright, ready guys, 3, 2, 1. One more. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Let's get photos of the bartenders.
Alizé Lemonade.
So I get a bartender to kind of like help make a drink so I can like take photos of them. Have a group photo that I want to try and take. It's hard. Is that all you guys? Okay. Alright, here we go. Okay, looking at this camera, yeah, look at this camera. Get close, guys, get close, 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 close. There we go. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Okay, one more, guys, one more. 3, 2, 1. Basically, all the ambient lights I'm trying to capture, which is very hard when you're trying to take photos of people, because sometimes those lights will actually hit people's faces, and that's when you get different colors, and that's like, it's tough. So you want to kind of time it where there's no light hitting people's faces. That's like the one thing that you want to capture when you're trying to capture ambient lighting.
Okay, so that's pretty much it. That's how I capture club photos here at Butterfly 73. It's very different to how I did it at the other club, because of the way that, you know, Butterfly 73 brand themselves. They go for that more glamour look. So I want to kind of capture that that bounce lighting off the ceiling, because when you bounce the lighting off the ceiling, you get that really soft lighting, and it's like very pleasant on people's faces, especially girls. It really evens out the lighting instead of going harsh and like having this facing like pretty much like that. It'll be more so bounced like behind me, so you get like a nice 45 degree butterfly light, and works well, Butterfly 73. Okay, so if you guys have any questions in regards to how I shoot club photos, feel free just to DM me Instagram @BernardMarcello, even in the comments down below. That's it. Thanks guys, peace.